loves, it's Abby again with another quick tip video for some spell work. Since this is gonna be like a post Valentine's Day tip for y'all, since Saint Valentine is now over, and some of y'all got flowers, some of y'all didn't, whatever, it doesn't matter. However, what it does matter is that you collect them bouquets as they start drying down, specifically of the rose petals. You can also collect from other like different types of roses from the bouquets. This right here is a bouquet that my beautiful and amazing wife gave me. I'm going to be saving those flower petals, because what you can do, roses that have been given as a gift to another person with the intention of love are very powerful tools for love magic, and they've already been enchanted and with the intention of giving love. So you can do a lot of attraction work with these babies, and a lot of love work with these babies, self-love work, and calling in your partner work as well. And this is one of my kind of secret to like tips when it comes to attraction and love magic. But get yourself some roses from, once they've dried down, from a couple who, you know, are that you make sure that you know they were given with good intention. It's not just, you know, to buy the flowers. It's just like, I love this person, I'm giving them flowers. And if you're already in a relationship, you can use this for a lot of self-love work, for relationship healing, and to maintain the relationship, for bring prosperity as well. So just make sure you save those petals. And if you're not in a relationship, but you know someone that is in a healthy relationship, you can use it to attract relationship, for self-healing, heart chakra work as well. You could put it in a bath. There's so many ways. You would basically substitute a regular rose that you would put in with this, the rose that was given with the intention, that charged rose that was given with the intention of love, and that openness, that giving of love freely with the bouquet of flowers, because that has its own intention. So I just wanted to share that tip with y'all, because y'all know that a lot of y'all got flowers, a lot of y'all got roses and different types of things. If you got tulips, it's also amazing for love work. So really depending on what you got, but you want to make sure that you are working with your tools, and you are, in essence, you are recycling. You're basically recycling the energy and putting it to use somewhere else. So I hope that you enjoyed this tip, and I will see you in my next video.